So if you're grooming at home and a dog is growling at you, stop what you're doing. There's a reason behind it, which means that the dog's uncomfortable and has discomfort. So change the mind frame and stop the grooming and reinforce it with something positive, like a treat or something nice for the dog. And then you will have to call myself up and book an appointment, and I will remove the matted coat.